Hi, I'm King County Executive Dow Constantine. Here with some exciting news. This week, we passed the 70% threshold. 70% of those 16 and over having completed their COVID vaccines. But we still have a ways to go. Everyone 12 and over is now eligible, and we're here at Lindbergh High School in Renton for a vaccine clinic. I want to thank Renton Fire and the Puget Sound Regional Fire Authority for their help in making this possible, making it possible for us to achieve such great success in getting people vaccinated. Now, you still need to get your vaccine. Please let us know by going to kingcounty.gov/vaccine. You can find a place to get your shots there. We want to make sure that everyone is safe and we're able to have a great summer. Thanks so much.